Pope Francis has recently chaired a summit on child abuse, and what the church does next will be closely watched. Julia McFarlane, ABC News, London.